All right, let's choose our next island. Think I have enough damage now to deal with this. No question there. Of course, it lands right in my blast zone. Well, that's nice. Think you guys are all going swimming. Take that out. And push. Don't really need that yet, so just wait. Well, that works. Don't need it. Of course, the one that's almost dead. Oh, I gotta collect this pot at some point. Think I know what I'm doing. If not, I have a sniper. Set some stuff on fire. All right, I can live with this. In fact, I can kill one of these guys. Perfect. I don't think I really need the extra sand, so. always hate trying to kill all these guys. All right. It seems a little overkill, but it would protect it from that side for the rest of the match. I'd really love to be able to fling someone into a chasm. The only way that's going to happen, though, is if I damage this guy. Not sure if that's worth it. Well, we'll try. Whoops. Oh well. Well, it's gonna hurt, but good. Alrighty. I think that will be useful. Let's see. Oh, shoot. Well, not gonna be flinging anyone anywhere exciting. Well, that seems worth it. I can always deal with you next turn. That's going to be a stretch to kill four of them. Pay attention to that too. Part of me wants to have him kill this guy, but all right, just one more to kill. Good. Less good. Less good. Though I could just stand there and block that. If I repaired him. It's my max damage. Not quite enough. Well, I don't think I'm getting much in the way of experience here. I'm not going to get greedy. Nope. You can't reach him. There we go. Alright, he'll survive. And she'll survive. Of course. I'll see. Oh, that's tempting. But I can't do it, and all right. That one seems pretty definite. That one seems pretty definite. And that'll be mild, so. Oh, well, now that's tempting. Well, I guess it's too late to do the sniper shot. Probably should have. Oh, I didn't even realize that's how he was aiming. Works for me. Alright, everyone's there, we go. Let's smoke them all. I don't think I can argue with that. And then he's gonna run over here afterwards. I just want to double check something. Oh, right, that's why he died, that Scion. Boom. All right. Liking it so far. There's our problem. Don't know what to do about that. Stupid trains in the way. All that smoke backfired. All right, if I can get him. I can move him over one. Which I can't do. That's going to be a problem too. Well, shoot. I think I'm not seeing an option that doesn't involve killing the train. Well, grid is currently more important. Not even sure how to, well, I guess I just let the train go, so. It's not enough. Ah. Oh shoot, can't even let him kill him for me because of the smoke. And I don't think I can shoot through the train after it's dead, so I'm pretty sure I'm just, might be done. Oh, there we go. Okay. Thank goodness. Well, Yep. Can't stop it. So much for the train mission being agreeable. I don't care for enemy killing. Alright, he's gonna go here and get this guy out of the way. Before he does, that's gonna happen. I feel like I'm shooting myself in the foot if I do that, but then everybody dies. Or pretty close to it. And the only thing out here will be this guy, but well, here, we can do it this way instead. So Cyan dies, the Hornet dies. Love to fling you in the water, but I don't think I can. And that would just hurt me, so I think we'll do this. Play it safe. Especially because I've got that as an objective. Out of spite. help. Where is this core going? Does not seem worth it. Well, he can't get to anyone. Nor, for that matter, can these guys. If I do that, I can guarantee this centipede shoots where I want him to. Only downside is, well, I guess I can push him from a distance. I think that's actually worth it. That's my 2 damage. I would leave him with 1, which would be easy picking. In fact, oh boo. I really want that scorpion to get acid, so I need to do this first. And done. That'll hurt, but it will also help a little. Oh, nice. Good, good. I think you can just do that. Let this guy do some more work for us. I think before I do that, let's... The beetle's gonna kill him, he's gonna kill him. And while I'm. Aww. Well, I guess I'm not doing that one. And if I push this guy away, I just won't take the bump damage. I can live with that. Alright, I'm definitely pushing this guy on here. She's just gonna kill that one. And you're all acid already. Oops, should have let somebody else get the experience. Well, we're not dead yet. So that's pretty tempting. That's not really tempting. This thing's plenty good. I'm selling this. Could really use something for the science mech. Oh, and that is way better. Alright, no question. I need at least one. So do I spend 1, 2, and then another 6, which would be pretty much all my stars, just to give my science mech something? Let's see, what else? I mean, I want really a whole of that. This one's pretty nice. I think we're just gonna do that. All right, thanks guys.